Hi friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to see Ramadan special and most requested video by Sumitra Suresh. How to make biryani in an easy way by using pressure cooker. The biryani masala which I have used in this video, you can get it instantly. As I told you early, all my recipes are quick recipes. Let's move on to the video. Yummy biryani is ready to taste. Even though we have cooked in the pressure cooker, it is not sticky. It has been cooked in an apt way. Hope you enjoyed my video. The upcoming recipes are iftar recipes. If you like my video, kindly subscribe, like, share, and comment. Thank you for watching.